I came down here as governor of Delaware. I was incredibly impressed by the tour and talking to all the men and women who are going to work here every day. Many of them take great pride in their work.
It's a great privilege to serve as a sponsor of this submarine. American shipbuilding is the best in the world. What you do is so vital to our national defense.
I'm very honored to work on the bow flag for the Delaware.
It's a huge group effort. We need everybody on board. It's a huge flag. We put a lot of hard work and time and dedication in it.
I have family that works on submarines, so I take great pride in the work that I do. I get a huge sense of accomplishment knowing these sailors will be safe and their mission successful for months, you know, while they're at sea for months at a time.
Being from Delaware, you know, having the privilege to work on the Delaware, work with the folks that built the Delaware, it brings a lot of pride to me. It's, you know, my home state, it's the first state. It's pretty awesome that I get to be a part of it.
Well, I was really impressed and proud to know that we have this kind of facility in the United States of America.